And they loved their master more than the master loved himself. They would give their life to save their master's house quicker than the master would. The house Negro, if the master said, we got a good house here, the house Negro said, yeah, we got a good house here. Whenever the master said we, he said we. That's how you can tell a house Negro.
Yeah. Sankers fine with the grades on the mothership. Mark of the beast. Control the whole globe through computer chips. They change legislation, affect the laws, targeting black folks without no probable cause. America's a corporation, still got niggas to change. They got secret concentration camp streets with no names. Just waiting for the jump off, they planned it like that. We killing each other, but the government supplying the scraps. Set the fixes in, they trying to silence. Whether it's through mind control, poison or violence, deadly disease, viruses, chemical warfare, electric frequencies with toxins in the air. Mass hypnosis affecting the whole cultures, satanic vultures, they killing niggas like poachers. They control your vertical and your horizontal. If this was the matrix system, then I would be the oracle. Food full of chemicals, blood and the water. They got more liquor stores, the churches on the corner. Who really killed Malcolm X? Who killed Martin Luther? And who y'all think is the shooter? Really ain't the shooter. Mind manipulation, hand quicker than the eye. And did Biggie really call his death when he was born to die? And was Pac reminiscing on the premonition? Look, let me explain. Now was Pac reminiscing on the premonition? To leave a message for these niggas to wake up and start listening. Huh. False prophets making profits. Why these preachers getting rich and poor niggas got empty pockets? They got masculinity, it's now turned feminine. Rapper used to wear brute, but now they smelling like cinnamon. Walk around town wearing dresses with a bitch purse. Now that I think about it, you used to be a bitch first. Cause it was always in you, what's next on the menu? Cause niggas will sell their soul to have the devil go up in you. And if you start speaking the truth, it's suicidal. Fuck around and get took out like Whitney and Michael. Battered, bruised, but scarred, but hard. Oh well, they kill a bunch of niggas when they waking up them sleeper cells. They try to send us all to hell. They got everybody under mind control. Red light means stop, green light means go. Put thoughts in your mind that you never told. If I die before I wake, don't let them take my soul. They got everybody under mind control. Make it move fast, make it move slow. What you think you know, you don't really know. Some wicked people doing things behind closed doors. The federal government is the biggest hypocrite. Shit, even the Constitution was written on him. Fuck the policy, fuck the regulation. Let me break it down to you for this quick demonstration. Pharmaceutical companies, they making $1 trillion writing them fake prescriptions. Malpractice doctors, they never taught us about the natural healing. Look, let me explain. They never taught us about the natural healing. Cause they making the killing off killing niggas by the million. And slang the body parts, heart of the heartless. Public enemy number one and niggas all targets. Now they ask me if I voted, I said why bother. Donald Trump about to fuck these niggas like he did his own daughter. Yeah. Now let's change the subject. Cause these weirdo motherfuckers make me queasy to my stomach. Brainwashing these kids trying to take their soul. With some dope, with some money, with some fame, with some gold.
To understand this, you have to go back to what young brother here referred to as the house Negro and the field Negro. The house Negro, they lived in the house with master.